and Asia go beyond recognizing best practices to help set standards and raising the bar for employee engagement and workplace excellence across Asia.
We believe doing the right thing, using the right methods, working with the right people will bring a good result.
This award is very important for us and means a lot for us. And again, based on that, which allow us to continue to our journey to serve our customer even better in the future. Thank you very much.
We will continue to work for Taiwan to create more happy companies. We hope to have more happy employees. This is the key to improving Taiwan's competitive advantage. Thank you all.
优秀的这个工作环境呢，是永续经营的根基。我们会朝向这个更远好的目标呢，继续努力前进。谢谢各位。
Inclusivity, innovation, and optimism, and that is why we are very confident that we're going to get it again next year.
We try to work harder in the future and make sure we do better year by year. Thank you so much, and thank you to my team.
We will continue to work hard and to show our commitment to Taiwan market and to sustainable
development. We will maintain We Are Family spirit.为所有的员工打造幸福的企业，谢谢大家。
It's important that we treat our people not just an expense item in the profit and loss statement, but more as an asset and investment.
的职场里面有许多不同世代跟不同国籍的员工在工作着，所以我们希望从他们就是切身所最需要的一切去作为我们未来努力的目标。
那最后呢，我们非常的坚信汇丰台湾明年一定会再来，谢谢大家，谢谢。
Very happy for my team and all the people that work for us across Asia.
以及我旁边的这些伙伴，我们一起来见证，我们会继续努力。谢谢大家。
With our support, I'm sure, we'll be back next year, because we are Standard Charter. We are here for good. Thank you.
提升员工敬业度的路上，我们继续努力。
We will continue to develop an excellent environment to work.And accelerate our talent so that we can serve our patients.
Mission for HR is really to create that kind of culture to enable everybody to realize their best potential.
唯有幸福的员工才有满意的客户，所以我们在提供客户圆满成交的同时，那也希望能够成为同仁幸福的推手。